Do you know when our human ancestors came to this world? Did you know they left footprints in this world before there was any recorded history? Today I will continue to tell you the stories of these ancient footprints one by one, thus supplementing the content of the previous video. Many people know that human beings originated millions of years ago and evolved from apes, but the footprints 200 million years ago broke the theory of evolution. The famous biologist Darwin once said, "Under the influence of time, any living thing is constantly evolving." The current state of human beings has evolved step by step from the ancient apes. The history of human civilization in our generation has been more than 7 million years. However, if humans really existed in ancient times, the theory of biological evolution would be completely subverted. Human footprints are all over the earth. It should be very normal to find a footprint in stone. If this footprint is a fossil and has a history of 290 million years, it is very amazing. We must know that 290 million years ago on the Earth, even dinosaurs were not born, let alone human beings, and not long after that, the Earth ushered in a mass extinction, and more than 95% of the creatures on the Earth became extinct. After the rise of the age of dinosaurs, if the mystery of the footprints 200 million years ago is true, it seems that the history of human evolution will be completely broken. Paleontologist Jerry McDonald has discovered 290 million-year-old footprints in New Mexico. Fossils of birds and other animals have also been found near the mysterious footprints. The discovery of human prints in particular puzzled McDonald, not just him, but anyone who has seen footprints from 200 million years ago can't explain why the footprints of modern humans are embedded in the Permian-era strata. According to scholars' research, the Permian period began 290 million years ago and ended 248 million years ago. This period far exceeds the period when humans and even birds and dinosaurs appeared. The 290 million-year-old footprint has been classified as questionable by paleontologists, who can't understand how the footprint got there, let alone who left it there. Many scientists in modern society, to prove that the 200 million years ago footprints are not fake, so all we have to do is to find similar items. Researchers have found a plethora of unexplained things that should be related to the footprints found in New Mexico. The ancient footprints are not limited to this place. My task today is to tell you about these ancient footprints we know one by one. So, catch up with me as we continue. In 1930, Dr. Paul Bau, chair of the geology department at Balliol College, studied early human footprints found on a mountain in Kentucky, which appeared on the sandy coast of the Paleozoic era. Studies have shown that, as early as 250 million years ago, a group of people were active here. His research lasted for more than 20 years. On May 24, 1953, he told the reporter of the Louisville Review, "The three pairs of footprints can be clearly seen to be the footprints of the right foot and the left foot, and the position of the feet is very similar to that left by modern humans. Could it be other creatures?" "Not like that," Dr. Polo said, "because there were no forelimb prints. The rock where the footprints are reserved is very large. If you climb over it, you will definitely have the footprints of the forelimbs. What's more, some footprints are wearing 7.5 inches long shoes." In volume 5 of an American scientific journal in 1822, it clearly described a series of footprints discovered by French explorers along the Mississippi River south of St. Louis. Each footprint clearly shows the muscle curve of the bottom of the human foot. A deep indentation was also found at the same site, which appears to have been formed by a scroll or paper roll, both of which were found in Mississippian limestone dating back 345 million years. Such archaeological discoveries tell us that in addition to the possibility of human existence hundreds of millions of years ago, people at that time probably also had civilizations such as papermaking technology. Mysterious prehistoric footprints are not only found in North America, prehistoric footprints have also been found in distant China. Haitao, a well-known fossil expert in China, also discovered strange fossils similar to human shoe prints in Hongshan, Xinjiang, about 270 million years ago. The total length of the shoe print is 26 centimeters, wide at the front and narrow at the back, and has double stitching. The left side of the shoe print is clearer than the right side, and the depression in the print is shallow in the middle and deep at both ends. Its shape resembles the human left shoe print. Because this footprint is similar to the shoe print found in the American Canyon, it is called the mystery of opats in Xinjiang, meaning unearthed objects that do not conform to the age of that stratum. Scientists found that the footprints on this stone were overlapping, and there was a cod fossil at the root of this footprint. According to the current human footprints, the footprints on this stone at that time were exactly the same as the footprints of humans now, and the footprint on the stone the left side is more clearly visible than the right side, which makes many scientists very puzzled. Human beings were first born only 3 million years ago, and it was impossible for humans to exist 270 million years ago, and this footprint obviously walked up with shoes on. The most surprising thing is that last year, in 2022, it was announced at the Xinjiang Archaeological Work Report that Chinese archaeologists had unearthed ancient skates in Xinjiang. The bone skates unearthed from the ruins were discovered in China for the first time. It was determined that the skates were made of yellow ox bones and horse bones. This is the end of today's introduction. If there is any new evidence, I will report it to you as soon as possible. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so as not to miss the exciting content. If you haven't watched our previous video about footprints, please search for shoe prints from before human history in our channel. In that video, we introduced the prehistoric footprints found in 1817, 1927 and 1938. I will also show you the link to that video at the end of the current video. Welcome to watch and forward it to friends who also love ancient civilizations. See you next time.